and you can afford weekly payments of just $29.99 for 12 months, we'll send you a brand new wireless laptop no matter what your credit looks like. Call Tronics Country now. Tell them you're a cable customer and ask for the special offer. You're approved for a brand new Dell or HP laptop. Call now. We'll also include a free MP3 player and a free LCD TV with your paid order. Call 800-769-1694. That's 800-769-1694. Imagine, get a brand new wireless laptop at under $30 a month just for being a cable customer. Tronics is the best place to call. So call now and lock in your free gifts, the MP3 player and the LCD TV. You'll not be turned down. Call 800-769-1694. 800-769-1694. Welcome back to the PM Show Weekend Edition on CRN Digital Talk Radio, coming to you from Hollyweird, California. I'm Michael Horn, and that, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Robert Conrad. This is a walk. Got that attitude walk.
Oh, this is good. You're in the club now. You're not walking now. You're
this
in the club.
In the club, good.
And you're just, chewing gum, standing at the bar, checking out the talent. You want to see the look?
Yeah, I want to see the look. Chewing gum.
Okay, you're without your hand. Okay. Huh? Got it?
Got the look.
That's it.
Just checking out your hand, you got the look.
All right, just checking out those beautiful women. Huh?
That's it.
Yeah, so just to show you medicine, okay, the boy Sam Weiss. Chicago. All right, I was just talking to myself.
We noticed that, but
yeah,
that's quite
but that's all right.
All right. We enjoy you when you do converse with yourself.
Yeah, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I can't help it that Claudia spilled coffee all over my chart. I love that music. That's I like that so much. Now, Tomas and I are on the same page.
Now you're back, right?
Right, yeah. So, anyway, Club Eliza, we talked about it, but I started clubbing when I was 14. And then 15, and the little girl was so pretty now. And my first real, first love moment was with Cynthia, but the first love was with Lois.
Lois.
And then Ethel. Lois, they're beautiful women, you know. I'm just so lucky to have got to know them and have them be a part of my life.
Can we change the name of the show maybe to welcome everybody to Club Conrad?
No.
Don't you want to do the Club Conrad show?
No, and another thing is you couldn't go in these clubs underage. But it was all attitude, man. I walk in there.
And you could get in, right?
Yeah, and the bouncer would say, man, what are you trying to do here, man? I'd say, I'm not trying to do anything. I'm just going to the club, right? You see, what does this look like to you? He said, that looks like $5. And I said, it looks like it's yours. He said, that's right. Come on in. And $5 was a lot of money in the day.
$5,
that's
you
right.
Get into Club Conrad.
And I used to... I don't remember her name. God, she was a great singer back in the day. It'll come to me in a minute. Okay, anyway, I love this music, so...
The groove is going to Club Conrad, everybody.
I had a club called The Last Run that night. No.
I'm talking about for the radio show. It's Club Conrad.
No. I don't
on
know.
CRN Street.
All right, so anyway, Mark, I guess it's Holenstein, has sent me a lovely letter, and... I appreciate it. He's a captain, a flight instructor in the Army Air Corps. He's talking about his dad. I appreciate this letter. It's a very kind letter, and I wanted you to know that I've read it, and thank you for being a part of the show. Huh?
I like it.
So do I, man.
Want to take a quick call?
Well, we want to talk to Keith and Janet. Hey, you know, let's talk to them before. Oh, quick.
Keith,
okay,
you're on
Keith,
CRN
you're on.
With
I
Bob
forgot
Conrad.
We got the star coming on. Sorry. What's up, Keith?
I'm on. I'll be quick.
Cool. Get
How are
to
you guys
it.
Doing?
We're doing good.
Great,
how you
buddy.
Doing?
Doing great.
Good.
You sound great today. You sound like you're an 8.
Okay, brother.
Yeah,
I appreciate that. Sounds
too.
Like you were sitting next to me on the right-hand side.
At Club Conrad.
That's right. Don't
there
call
you go.
Yeah. What's up, my man?
All right. When you were... working on becoming the president of the Actors Union?
I never worked on that. I took out one trade ad. But go ahead.
Well, What was your, I mean, what did you want to accomplish by doing that? Were there certain issues or rights that you were fighting for? I mean, what was your...
Well, the reason I wanted to be the president is because I thought we needed a firm representation, and I didn't want to work as hard at the acting part of my career as I would like to have dedicated my stuff and my experience to my guild. That's why I thought I was going to run, and then I was talked out of it. And in hindsight, it's probably the best thing that ever happened.
All right, we got to get out of here. Keith, thanks for the call.
Yeah, now
all
what
right.
about...
Thank you, guys.
We lost one call, and he left us.
No, they're still all there. We're going to get
They're still
back.
All there,
they're
you can see.
They're still all there. The all lines right, are
tell
going.
Them
we'll
that
be
we,
back.
We,
Hour 2, James Darren coming up on CRN with Robert Conrad.
Which is most appropriate because that was your theme.
Are you tired of hearing your favorite talk radio show sound like this?